Before the hurricane, the biggest challenge I faced was whether to give somebody a crew cut or a trim. And the only person I ever thought of, the only person I even worried about, was me. And I was alone. Now, I don't remember exactly what happened the night Eve hit, but I do know that something washed that man away. Because the man you see before you now, the man who survived that night, knows his life has just begun. Now, coming here and meeting all of you and hearing all your stories, I've realized that the only way to truly move ahead is to do it with all of you. I'm just grateful that I'll never have to be alone again.